Chicago's home. I know the people in the neighborhood. When you grow up in a neighborhood, you grow roots, and you have a lot of family and friends in the area. You know, being a McDonald's owner, I guess the biggest thing is just giving back to the community and making a difference with your people. And to me, that's more important than living somewhere else. Well, growing up in Chicago was a unique experience. My experience, however, was a little different because I grew up with cerebral palsy on my right side. They diagnosed me when I was like 6 months old. And so growing up, my friends, my brothers, my sister, treated me like an equal. I never was considered a special so-called child. I was lucky enough that I had an older brother who got a paper route to make extra money. And so he was able to get me a paper route. It taught me how to adapt to certain circumstances. I couldn't ride a bike at the time. And what's very disappointing, you know, when you're a child and doctor tells you, well, you know, not riding a bike isn't that important and, you know, get over it type thing. My mantra has always been, the only one that can tell me what my restrictions are me. After a couple years, I was able to ride a bike. So I was actually riding a bike on my route. But my problem was I had to stop at every house to throw the paper because I couldn't do it like my brother or the other guys in the routes. But I still had to do it on the bike because I could ride a bike. I bought my first restaurant in 1989. One of my motivating factors, I guess, was I decided that if anyone's gonna say no, it's gonna be me. I went through the program to say, got accepted, and I'm thinking, well, do I really wanna do this? Now looking at it, was it the right decision? Of course, there's no question that it was. I knew that if I stuck with it and I worked with my employees, we could make a difference in their lives, we could make a difference in the community, and financially, it would be a good living for me and my family. You know, one of the benefits of being a McDonald's owner is you own a restaurant and you have employees. And I emphasize so much to them the importance of education. We have an Archway to Opportunity program. We'll help financially. I'll give you the opportunity for flexibility to go to class, but it's important to get an education. And education's more than just books, it's also the arts. So I had an opportunity to be part of the National Museum of Mexican Arts here in Chicago. I was lucky enough to be asked to sit on the Smithsonian Latino Center in Washington, D.C. You know, a Latino gallery is important because telling the Latino story really will change the impression that a lot of people have about Latinos in America. One of the proudest, I guess, accomplishments that I have is I actually sit on the board of directors of the hospital that I went to when I was a kid from 6 months to 16. And then to tie it in with the Ronald McDonald House, we started the hospitality carts with the MHOA, McDonald's Hispanic Operator Association. And we were the first family to sponsor a cart, and we sponsored it at Laurie's Children's Hospital. And to me, that was one of the biggest accomplishments that I can see is these kids as they go through their medical treatments. You know, looking at where I'm at today, I'm grateful that people have allowed me to be me. We have a saying in the disability community, the only disability is attitude. And I think that's the key. And my parents instilled upon all of us to give back to the community. The fact that I can help them and I know them and I grew up with them, it just makes it so much nicer.